Good morning to everyone. I'm Tineswari. Today, I'm going to present strategy direction for startup. And the business name is Classy Niche. Okay, let us move for the next slide. The next slide is, okay, for the introduction. What is the main goods that sell by Classy Niche? Okay, so it is the body perfume and body mist for both men and women. Okay, the main goods for this Classy Niche. And then, the main issues that faced by this business is, first, capital. As a startup business, there will be a limited capital will be invested. And secondly, is competitor. And this is because, as fragrance is already a huge industry, there will be have many market competitor out there that already have launched their product, and the market, the consumers already recognize their product and already used to it. Okay, and the third one is finding customer. As we already mentioned that the competitor already launched their product, and here the customers, how we going to attract the customers towards our product? Okay, this is the main focus that the startup business should focus on. And then this is also because to gain the customer's trust towards the product and gain their loyalty, because they may already have their favorite fragrance brand, and to attract them to purchase the product will take some time and some good strategy plan. Okay, and then the business platform. For Classy Niche, the business platform is based on online. The online business fragrance, and it is based on website and social media. And next, for the strategy goals. The strategy goals for the Classy Niche is build an efficient online business platform with good quality fragrance. And the vision is ensure customer satisfaction that drive long-term loyalty and become world's largest fragrance brand. The mission is to provide customers with high quality of fragrance and help them to leave their scents wherever they go. Okay, the next slide is about the competitive analysis. As we already mentioned, the industry that Classy Niche going to enter is fragrance industry. The SWOT analysis is, okay, first, what is the strength for the Classy Niche? First, it is a low-cost business because it did not involve any shop rent, electricity expenses, and storage room rent or expenses. Okay, and second, it is an affordable price. Because of it did not involve any other expenses, the price will be more cheaper compared to the market price. Okay, and the third one is, it is a unisex product, as the perfume can be used for men and women, and also will be separated for the men and women. And the fourth is, it is an easy payment method. It means the customer that like to buy this product, the Classy Niche perfumes, no need to move around. They only have to pay through online, and the next time they only have to wait for the delivery to receive the item to the delivery. Okay, and the weakness for Classy Niche. The weakness is, it is a limited budget as for our startup business. So it will be a limited budget for advertisement and website design. And second is limited distribution network, as it will going to be for, as a startup business, it's going to focus only the main states before it expand the distribution network. And the third one is the product line will be a small, like small product portfolio. And the third one is opportunities. Okay, as it is a huge industry, like as a fragrance is a quite huge industry, it's going to be a high income market. And second, we can merging markets with like for example fragrance with cosmetic industries. And third, we also can expand their product line. For example, the body perfume, body mist can also expand to body lotion, body shower, and hand cream. And the threats for Classy Niche is, first, large competitor, as we already have discussed in first slide. For this fragrance industry, there will be more market competitor. And second is picky customer. Because as the customers already have or might have their favorite fragrance, going to be picky about the quality, about the favorite scents that provide by classy niche. And the third one is cybercrime. As it is based on online online platform, there will be some hackers that may hack the personal information of the company and personal information of the customers. And the fourth is consumers' review about the product. And because nowadays, some customers will just to promote their favorite fragrance or favorite product, they may give some bad review about the startup business. Okay, then the next slide is competitive advantage. As we already discussed about the SWOT analysis on previous slide, okay, the advantage for the classy niche is first, low cost, because they did not have any shop rent, electricity expenses, and storage room rent, and this going to be this will be a advantage for classy niche to provide a product which is a good quality with a low cost. And the second is affordable price. If the expenses are low, it helps to cut the product cost, and it also costs the product sell with a affordable price with a good quality. And the third one is unisex products, because the availability of the perfume scents that suitable for the both men and women. And the fourth is it's an easy payment method. It is easy and convenient to purchase online with easy process of payment method compared to the traditional payment method. And the next slide is going to be a strategy plan. And the first one is resources. And the first resources for the classy niche is the capital, as cash deposit and stock. And their target market is all men and women that interested in their product. And the supplier going to be a China fragrance distributors and local wholesale. And the fourth one is product category. As we already mentioned, the product category going to perfumes and body mist. And the stakeholders in this classy niche is customers, suppliers, dropshippers, and government, because we're going to register this business under SME Corporations Malaysia. Okay. And the next slide is okay, the short-term outcome and long-term outcomes. The short-term outcomes that plan for the classy niche is to expand distributions network between Malaysia and launch the new product line within 3 years. So in these 3 years, classy niche going to promote their product and attract the potential customer to purchase their product and expand their distributions network between the Malaysia and launch the new product line, as we mentioned, the body perfume, body mist, and we can also add the new product like body lotion, body shower, and hand cream, this within these 3 years. And as for long-term outcomes, okay, classy niche plan to expand their business to international market and become one of the largest fragrance brand within 5 years. Okay, and next going to be the timeline. Okay, as we see here, we have provided the 5 years timeline. For the first year, starting on 2019, the first is start online fragrance business. With the limited budget, with limited capital, we're going to start the online fragrance business. And the main goal for this year is attract at least 400 potential customers to purchase our perfumes and body mist. For the next year, like 2020, okay, classy niche wanted to expand the distribution network and apply new advertisement method, then the attract new potential customer. And this is because by the profit that earned by the 2019, we're going to do a new budget for 2020 to apply some new method for the advertisement and some expand the distribution network. Okay, move to the 2021. Okay, go Okay, Classinage going to expand new product line. Where we have involved some manufacturer process for the new product line. And the second one is cooperate with other fragrance sellers. And this is to improve their knowledge for the fragrance. And by cooperating with other fragrance sellers, we also can understand the market system and market seller. And the third one is to expand online platform to traditional platform. It means through the online platform, we wanted to open a store within these 3 years. And it means it's going to be an online and traditional platform for this classy niche. And move to 2022, we're going to expand the participations or fragrance events. It means we're going to participate with all kind of fragrance events. Okay, this is to improve our reputations and improve and boost our product brand. And second is increase advertisement. And the fifth year is we're going to expand into international market and become one of the largest fragrance brand. Okay, the next slide, we're going to talk about the roles and responsibilities. And okay, the first one is managers. Okay, the managers is, what is the responsible for managers is to manage the online fragrance platform. And this is including to create attractive website, manage cash flow, ordering stock, planning marketing strategy, and handle customers requirement. And the second one is dropshippers. For the dropshipper, responsibility is to promote sale products to customers and handle customers' requirement that are in outside of the distribution area. And these roles and responsibility that mentioned here is for the first year for startup business. As we have a limited budget, we're going to only have our managers and dropshippers. Okay, and the first year budget, as here we already mentioned that for the stocks, estimated is 30,000 ringgit. For the advertisement fee is 5,000 ringgit. For the equipment is such as laptops, such as required equipment is 6,000. For the utilities as electricity and for the internet is 7,000 per year. And as a startup business, a business bank account setup deposit is 2,000. It is required to register with SSM. And as others, the estimated is 10,000. This is included the transactional cost, the delivering cost. Okay, and so the total budget for this business is 60,000 for the first year. And the next is okay, conclusion. As the conclusion is okay. So the important for the strategy plan is to identify the area of improvement. As we already know which area we have to focus more, it helps us to improve the business strategy. And it also have provide the right and clear direction for the business owner. And the fourth is SWOT analysis has been used to identify the classy niche strength and weakness. And this is to identify the advantage that classy niche have. And this may also help it to improve the weakness and focus the strength area. And the last is, the reason classiness target men and women is because as the fragrance is not only for the woman, and it is for the male. As we can see, the male fragrance is going have holding a steady market in this industry. Okay, and this is for today. And thank you. As for next slide is our references. This is from my part. Thank you.